Hey guys, you've probably seen my last video a month ago where I found out that I got my world channel demonetized out of nowhere. So I spent the last month figuring out why, what happened, if any rules have changed, and I found out they did. And they didn't set anything, they didn't contact anyone, they didn't make any announcement, they just silently changed it. A rule change that will hurt my channel the most is that you can no longer have text-to-speech in your videos. Just listen.
If the video uses a computer-generated voice over images, that is not monetizable.
And I wonder what my most popular series on my channel use.
Smooth Man.
RIP. This means I have to delete all my media translated videos on my channel in order to keep my channel safe. You know what's funny? There are plenty of channels that base their entire content just around text-to-speech. For example, this Minecraft YouTuber. His character is a sheep, which speaks with a text-to-speech voice in every single one of his videos. RIP. Or as you can see in the comments under this video, this mute YouTuber isn't happy about it as well. Mute people cannot speak. What are they supposed to do? This really sucks, since about 40% of all my views monthly were just from the translated series. Also, Meet a Spy was supposed to hit 1 million views in like 4 months. Along with the translated team, I deleted some of my most recent videos as well, including the Mirrored series or But Every Beat Is Missing series, since I talked about this with a lot of people that understand this stuff. And we concluded that they will probably not be transformative enough for the bot YouTube employees reviewing my channel, that they don't give a new meaning to the video, which is very debatable in my opinion, since people watching them feel very different than when they watch the original. Since when you watch my videos, you love or just like, I don't know what you do, just the edit, and when you watch the Valve video, you love from Valve's humor. But whatever, I will do it just to keep my channel safe. You can find all of those videos on my other channel I just created, Barely Without Monetization. They all will be there if you want to watch them again. I will also use this channel sometimes if I will ever want to create some video that I know that will not be possible to be uploaded to my main channel. Since 30 days have passed, I'm able to apply for monetization again, which I did. Wish me luck. Hopefully YouTube won't find some excuse. I will continue creating videos normally on this channel, don't worry. Don't forget to subscribe on my other channel, and if you want, you can support me on Patreon as always. Every single dollar helps in this stupid situation. Thank you for watching. See ya.